A student here at Loras, and this is Loras Reacts, Holiday Edition.
Oh, Halloween.
Spooky?
I don't know. I think it's overrated, to be honest.
You do?
Yeah.
To be honest, Halloween's my favorite time of the year.
Yeah.
Anything that is spooky is definitely up my alley.
I'm not really rocking with Halloween. I think it's okay. I think it's a subpar holiday. I think it could be better.
Kids.
I miss trick-or-treating.
Yeah, me
too. I used to love Halloween because I used to get these like big bags of candy, so.
Ugh, Thanksgiving.
I hate Thanksgiving.
I love Thanksgiving.
So I gained 30 pounds and then I never lose it.
I'm actually from Colombia, so we don't have Thanksgiving. We don't celebrate it.
The food is not great. I don't know why we hype it up so much. So no, we're not rocking with Thanksgiving either.
Christmas.
Oh, I love Christmas because I get presents for free.
Christmas is cool. We like Christmas.
My culture, Christmas is like, for you guys, Thanksgiving. Like, it's huge and like, you know, you get together with family and like, you eat together and like you pray.
And giving gifts. I don't like receiving them, but I do like giving them.
Christmas just has a good vibe to it, you know, getting hot cocoa, making desserts, just hanging out with, you know, good people. Christmas is a warm vibe, so we like Christmas. Christmas is a good one.
I really like gift giving, you know, it's really nice to like pick something out for other people, because like I can spend so much on other people
other
and just
people.
Like put so much thought into it, but in myself, like
New Year's.
This is the best time to get drunk.
I don't know why we celebrate it.
I don't really do anything on New Year's besides just like watch TV, like watch the ball drop, and then I don't know, just like chill with my family or my friends. And I don't know, once the ball drops, it's just like, okay.
It's just, you know, going from one bad year to another bad year, you know?
I still spend it with my family. We don't really spend holidays in Colombia with our friends, especially not like New Year's and, you know, Christmas and all that. But it's still like very, you know, we have the dinner and then we, like that hype's still there. And then after that, like we sometimes dance a little bit, like even if
it's that's not a lot.
Everyone makes promises that they hold for a week and then that's it. So New Year's is it's a meh holiday.